Well, the USNS Comfort is on its way from Norfolk to Puerto Rico. The hospital ship has 12 operating beds and beds for 1,000 patients. It could take a week for the ship to get there. Officials took some heat for not sending the ship down sooner, but Navy commanders say Puerto Rico's ports were not ready to handle a ship the size of the Comfort until now.